Hello YouTube, today we will be discovering the crazy beef between Sheyquan and Jahaun. Make sure y'all like and subscribe for more.
I'm gonna beat your ass. How you say crip?
It all started when a YouTuber of the name King Ron Ron started his part 3 of his boxing fight series. Sheyquan is the cousin of Ron Ron. After seeing the earlier videos, Sheyquan and his little brother Junior decide to participate. Although Ron Ron believed they wasn't ready. At the location they were heading to, Jahaun's decided to be with the participants that's already there. Jahaun's is the brother of Chris, who used to be in Ron Ron's basketball videos with the insane handles and dunks. He stated that the reason he doesn't participate in the boxing videos is because he will end up going overboard, which was understandable.
Okay!
So when all the participants showed up, they started the event. Ron Ron boxed Derek, Jude fought Corey, and fought Jahaun's afterwards. They were going toe-to-toe.
Your turn, Jude! Your turn, Jude!
You trying to Rocky?
Yeah!
What the hell? Are you
a fool? Oh, Mario, the most, bro. You talking too much shit. Damn! Ooh!
Until Jude started delivering body blows.
You kidding me? I told you something. You can't pin your head down. I told you about that. That's enough. That's enough.
Then that's when Junior decided to get a match in. At this time, Junior was nowhere near as good as he is now. At this time, he was younger, smaller, with lack of experience. Junior ended up boxing Jahaun's. And in the original YouTube video, Ron Ron didn't decide to put the clip in. The fight was quick and one-sided. Jahaun's was simply too big, too skillful, to strong.
Bop, bop.
What?
Sheyquan did not approve of this. And then, it was Sheyquan's turn. The next match was between Sheyquan and Jahaun's for the very first time.
Oh, damn!
The fight was even quicker with Sheyquan getting the best of him, causing Jahaun's to go down. Shey ended up fighting Jude. Ron Ron. And Corey right after. After the fight with Corey, he was done for that day. Or so we thought. Sheyquan was getting a lot of backlash from Jahaun's because of that fight, causing them to go back and forth verbally. So they end up going for round 2. This time they were going head to head.
Yeah.
Don't back up. Don't back straight up. You got him in the body, nigga. His body all the way.
Come on here.
Turn our foot. In the circle. Got counter punch. You can't.
You can't.
Right, you can't slug with him, bro. You got to counter punch him.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Stop running, nigga. I'm gonna get the pushing your ass in.
Nobody had a clear winner. After that, the event was supposed to be over, but before everyone started leaving, they started going back and forth again. This time, they decided to fight on the porch, for neither can run. Sheyquan tried to rush again, but ran into a punch, causing Shay to fall down, and it ended getting wild, having everyone to break them up and reset.
It's a wrap. Damn.
I was there, fo. Don't deny it, fo. It's okay. We all get dropped sometimes. I get dropped. He dropped you, Shay. He dropped you, fo.
After the reset, they start going toe to toe.
Go crazy,
fo. Don't ball up.
Oh yeah, it's a wrap.
He knows. Bro.
Stop coming up, nigga.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
This time, Sheyquan ended up overpowering him with blows. Jahaun's claimed he put his weight on his leg, and Sheyquan claims, and I quote, "He got these hands." But what do y'all think? Shay and Jahaun's was supposed to have a rematch in boxing fights part 6, but it didn't happen. Jahaun's believed he was simply scared, but Shay claimed that he's a nobody. Jahaun's did not take this lightly at all. Months later, he went as far as to text Ron Ron, the content creator, telling Shay that to pull up to his house and saying he will beat his ah. Ron Ron was telling him to calm down, but Jahan's wasn't trying to hear any of it. And that's when Shay came with a response of his own.
Hey, I'm not scared of your bitch, bruh. You a fucking bitch. You say you gonna beat my ass in court, then I'm gonna beat your ass. How you say crap? Damn, I'm poor, nigga. That's all you, bro. Shit, bro. All right, bro. That's as tomorrow, bro. That's your ass.
Telling Jahan's that he will be seeing him very soon. Jahan's responded back, telling Shay that he will be in a coma and he don't do that internet stuff. Also claiming he will beat him with and without the gloves. A week later, they decided to link up and box again. This time, they were more experienced, giving their heart and soul in this fight.
We're off to go to the house.
Hey, none of them. And in the ground. The big only thing you're doing is this. Use his stomach.
Afterwards, the fight, Jahan's claimed the only reason Shay had the upper hand and that none of his fights are in the grass. But they shook words and decided to squash the beef.
Aww.
Until the last part of the tall 13-year-old versus short 13-year-old. Shay stated that he should have kept his mouth shut and he would have never got beat up.
You know how when motherfuckers talk shit, then they get their ass beat?
Yeah.
He's a talk shitter. I beat his ass. Victory, I claim. Matter of fact, I lit him. Then still didn't feel shit. I got the upper gut. Shit don't hurt. And once he gets taller, that's his ass.
Wait, why'd y'all fight again?
Talked to him, chick, said he want a rematch. So I bought him the rematch.
After this, it died down. Shay continued doing the boxing series with Ron Ron, gaining more experience boxing Derek Jasper and others. Jahan's ended up doing actual boxing. One day, Ron Ron took Shay to box someone for more experience like Shay wanted.
This turn. Yeah.
After that, he ran into Jahan's around the same area. They started going back and forth and ended up boxing again. The first round was close until Shay got the best of him and almost getting out of control.
Bang, 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 ooh, hands on, ooh, 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 they throw a hand. Bam, damn, damn, hey, stop, stop.
The second round was also close when Jahan's got the best of him. Shay claimed that he just shoved him, but Jahan's claims it was a knockout since it happened to him. After this, Ron Ron had a new boxing series called Fades in the Cage, which Shay was known in after proving himself a couple of times. After this, they got into an altercation on the internet going back and forth once again. And that's when Shay made a call-out video, calling him and another person out to slide to the cage.
What you gotta say to that nigga, man? What you gotta say?
If I want y'all to come down to the cage, so on God.
Who you want to come down to the cage?
I need Marion and Jahan to bring y'all ass down to the cage, bro. I ain't playing with y'all, bro. And the gloves. Come on down, folks.
What day?
Sunday.
This week.
The guy showed up in box Shay, but Jahan's didn't show up.
Here.
You swinging my ass, that's...
Hold on, I'm right here.
Ah, shit.
Hell yeah. Don't stop. Yeah, let's go. Work, bro. Yeah.
Shay stated that Jahan's was scared, and he is no longer worried about Jahan's anymore because he state, and I quote, he don't want these hands. And that his only rival is Martel, Jasper's older brother. Shay moved out of town. Jahan states that he moved because he was scared to face him because another altercation between the two. One day, Shay came back to visit, he sparred Martel and Tyler. He states that he hit up Jahan's a while ago, but he never replied, stating he was scared. But what do y'all think, like, and subscribe for more?
I was asked to make this video, you know what I'm saying? Fans have asked me, I'm like, hey, why not? I really honestly don't care. I'm not doing nothing other You know what I'm saying? I don't got nothing else in mind. But I want y'all to like, subscribe. I've been working a lot, so have been consistent on YouTube, of course. But weather getting good. More boxing videos are coming on the way. You know what I'm saying? Cut the hair, restart. Got a new clean slate. Your boy Christian out. You know what I'm saying? Like, subscribe for more. God bless all y'all. Amen.